Hello, everybody. This is Syl DiDiego sharing. So why do I do Atomy? There's really a couple reasons I do Atomy. Obviously, the first one is for my family. Even though I've had a job, a lot of things can happen. And so I have to think about them for today and for the future. So they're one of my big whys. My family, my wife and my daughter and my brother and other people in my family. But also, I've become to find out that I'm passionate about doing Atomy for my team because we are kind of the Atomy family, as I heard on the call today. So that's my other why. But there's another why too, and that is helping any member that I know or don't know to improve their health in body, spirit, and finances. Now, this is what Mr. Park says is his whole reason for creating Atomy and the model, a business model that he's created. That people can be healthy, and also when you're healthy and have some income, then you can also be confident and you become dignified. And in addition to that, if you have a long-term finances, boy, does that give you a wonderful, bountiful life, a full life that we've been promised a full life, but a lot of us don't know how to get it or what tool to use to get a full life in this earth. So that's another why. But even more than that, I think that a lot of us also have an interest to help the world, We want to solve all these big problems, whether it's poverty or the health of other people, hunger, those kind of things. But many times we are kind of tight in the wallet because we have so many expenses or things. So Atomy, if we can make money and extra money, we can help other people. And so I love the fact that the purpose of Atomy is also to change the consumer-producer relationship, to change the flow of money within the Atomy family, that we spend money and we get money back as cash back, that the social money goes not to the shareholders and somewhere that we don't even know, to the Wall Street, but it goes to each other's pockets, right? Because we do have that cash back coming in. And it ends up solving one of these big problems, which is the distribution of wealth. And very importantly, I think it allows the holy rich to impact the world. The big why. Like I say, we may want to help build hospitals or schools or even in our towns or our cities, there are people that are in bad situations for whatever reason. And with this extra 5, 10, 15,000, 20,000 a month, we now as an individual can impact the world instead of thinking about it. Atomy gives us the real means to do that. And guess what? If we join our hands together as Atomians, we can have a bigger impact and we can have all kinds of charitable funds and everything. So, as many people say out there in the motivational speaking world, we need a why. And I'm hoping that you have at least one of these three whys, and hopefully all three of them, because the why is what's very important for us to do Atomy and keep going through the hard times. So that's
Thank you for watching our video. Please do subscribe if you want to keep watching our videos, and do hit the notification bell so you'll get that notification right away.